A world where everyone's treated fairly? And I thought Helena was the one in a science fiction.
Street is off limits, Oyobok. Private function. All businesses are temporarily closed. You're trespassing, man.
Yeah, change is definitely in the air. The city feels different.
Supposed to be alone.
Let's go. Just for again.
Get lost, dog. You want to be next, huh?
Make them go away.
Please! You're a dead man!
Where would that old bastard have hidden his money?
You asked for this.
Thank you so much for what you've done. Thank you. I didn't know what to do. There are not many people a man like me can call on for help.
What do they want?
What everybody wants. Money. To feel strong. At first I thought they were here to take me away. Any moment now, they will take me away.
Maybe it doesn't have to come to that.
Don't get an old man's hopes up. Unless... my daughter? Did she send you? She did, didn't she? Why else would you? Please, tell me.
When can I see them?
Why would your daughter send me?
I thought maybe she and the little one finally decided to help Grandpa with his permit situation. But she probably understands that I need to avoid detection. It is better not to make contact.
When was the last time you saw them?
A few years. Since the day of the... you know.
The day of the incident?
The time I ran naked onto a football field as a teenager, that was an incident. This was the work of the devil. He closed our eyes, forced us to see what he sees.
That's a long time not to see someone you care about.
It's not their fault. My son-in-law, he keeps them away from me because... well, because...
Because why?
What am I, on trial? Soon you'll be judging me just like he did. Like they all did.
Judging you for what, Edward?
They say I became a monster. In the park. It was during the incident.
You were with your family when the signal went out. Darrow's broadcast. Caused all those Augs to lose control.
I grabbed the youngest by the wrists. We were spinning. We spun like mad. I don't know where it came from. This exhilaration that wasn't mine. It was reckless, I admit. There were mosquitoes in my brain. There was blood. They say that I... it couldn't have been me. Someone else must have... a stranger, after I blacked out. Please. Tell me you believe me. Tell me it isn't possible that I did that to him.
It's not possible, Edward. You would have remembered. When the signal was broadcast, augmented people were made to lose control. Some of them did unspeakable things, but in your case, I don't think you're one of them.
No, I don't think so either. It's just not something I could ever do. Thank you. One of them is still alive, and whether I ever get to see him or not, I want to remain as close as I can. I want to remain in Prague.
Here, this permit should fool anyone at a glance.
I remember the officer saying I would have to pay again. Is that true?
No, I'm not here to collect. I'm here to help.
I appreciate that. So, what now? Do I have to activate something? I can put on my nice coat if necessary. If I have to wait in line, I'll wait in line. I don't complain.
The situation's a little less legal than that.
Oh. Do you need me to break in somewhere?
I'll take care of it. Just try to keep a low profile until I figure out how to validate your number.
All right. I can do that. I will wait here.
Milena, I met with both those Augs you made permits for. Now what?
There is a computer at the government kiosk that handles the augment permit registry. You'll have to access it, quote unquote.
You mean break in?
The code to the server room is 6788. Be careful, there may be other forms of security.
All right, I got it.
What did you say the interest rate was? No, I don't think this is right for me.
I guess, yes. I will listen to another
officer. Unless you're looking for trouble, keep moving, Clank.
These papers are out of date.
Keep back, jerk.
I got them last week. No, they expired last week.
I must have taken you.
Yes, you have some questions.
How does this Rabia work? Do you need Augs to build it, or do you want us to live there?
Both, actually. Although everyone is welcome, it's being built by the Augmented for the Augmented.
How is it different from the Utala Complex?
Hey, Jensen, are you close? Things are getting, complicated over here. I could really use your help.
I'll be there when I can, Kohler.
And you wish upon a star. What?
The song.
You live in the shithole too, or just visiting? As if anyone would visit here. You know why everybody's posts their opinions online? So they can fool themselves into believing someone gives a shit.
I've got it all here. Any. Cheap, expensive, imported, export, whatever.
Sorry, I'm not... Oh, thought you were another one from that church. No one treats them well, just like any other minority religion.
Tohle je ale díra. Ale většina lidí tady kolem nemá na vybranou.
Hele, koti. Tobě nebudu účtovat extra jako těm ostatním.
Look at this place. It's all gone to hell. You know why? These people care too much.
Here's some advice. Get lost.
You think it is bad here? On the street? I would still rather be here than shipped to Golem City.
Makes sense.
parking my family business.
This doesn't happen.
He must have fled.
What is this now?
Some detective stories here, maybe.
Jensen! Thank God! I'm down in the dungeon, man. You remember the title of my super secret book, right?
I remember it's Red.
Initiated. Access denied. Initiated. Access denied. Initiated. Access granted.
Thank you. Idiots. Everywhere.
Jensen, my favorite techno wonderkind! Sorry about the goons, man. They didn't give you too much trouble, did they?
Nothing I couldn't handle. What do they want?
Thank you.
You behind on your protection money?
I don't think it's about money. I got this little misunderstanding with their boss, Otar. You know how it is with these gangster types.
Enough to know that there's no such thing as a little misunderstanding.
The Valley internal politics. I'm gonna get it sorted. Gonna see the big boss myself. As soon as things settle down. The day after a bombing, man, it's... Well, I mean, it's scary, right? I'm surprised people go out at all.
Sometimes people don't have a choice. My systems took a hit. I was hoping you could help me get everything running again.
Took a hit? You mean... Oh, shit! Why didn't you say so? We need to get you in the chair. The chair. You know, I've always wanted to get a closer look at those sari fogs of yours. A real close look. So let's strap you in, get the gas going, and then, well, then I just need to sort of dive in. Feel my way around.
What exactly are you gonna do to me?
I'm not sure yet. First, I gotta get in there to see what's wrong. But don't worry. I'm not gonna do anything to you I wouldn't do to myself. I promise. Besides, you've been here a few times. You know I'm professional.
You've never had to put me under before.
I never saw you the day after an explosion before either. That was a big shock to your system, man. Kaboom! Now, you want me to fix you or not?
Hang on a sec. You're gonna put me under for how long? What if the Diwali send reinforcements?
Aww, you're just stalling. Those illiterates aren't going to get in here. Don't be scared of the chair, okay? The chair is gentle. I promise. This thing with the Diwali is nothing. Otar's pissing where he shouldn't.
I count on you to fix me, Kohler. To some extent, your problems are my problems.
That's sweet, Jensen. Otar Botkoveli is the Diwali number two guy. The men outside, they were his men. But the big boss man is Radic Nicolaadze. He is the number one guy. And I know Radic, so don't worry about it. Now, are we gonna do this procedure or what?
All right, let's just get this over with.
Relax, Jensen. It's gonna be fine. You won't even know I'm in there. You'll feel weightless, far away, like you're someone else. But Kohler's gonna bring you back and make you you again. Before you know it. I swear I didn't mean to... Your retinal display should be back soon. You can still move, right?
What did you...
I was trying to connect the unconnected. But you got some strange fucking ogs back there. I probably shouldn't have. Here, let me get you some water. Or something stronger, maybe?
Water.
You got it, Jensen. Just ease out. Don't freak out. Rebooting was the only way to save you.
Save me from what, Kohler?
Core meltdown. You almost melted my chair. So I reset you, and I found I think it's better if I show you what I found. Bring up your system display. You need to see this for yourself. These are your implants. You're familiar with all these, right?
Yeah. David Seraph installed them. Took 2 years for my body to get used to everything.
Right. Well, I had to undo some of that getting used to.
What's going on, Kohler? Why do I feel different?
Something was trying to vampire the juice out of you. I couldn't figure out what until after the reboot. Turns out your Factory Zero is not the standard Factory Zero.
What am I looking at?
Experimental fucking test dogs, man. Hidden inside your body.
You're telling me I got more implants than I thought I did?
More than your body can handle. Pretty cool, right?
I'm not sure yet.
I want to show you what happens when you activate one of these suckers. See that? Major spike in your power consumption!
Where the hell did these things come from?
I can't answer that. All I know is the explosion must have woken them up. But man, you wanna use these crazy fucking things? That's your right. We just gotta make sure it doesn't fry you. Now, I think I maybe got an idea on how to do that. Try shutting down one of your other implants. You know, just for fun. Go ahead, Jensen. Shut down one of the implants you're not using. Go ahead, Jensen. Shut down one of the implants you're not using. Go ahead, Jensen. Shut down one of the implants you're not using. See that? Cooled you right down. You have the power to balance your system if you want. Just, you know, don't activate everything all at once.
What would happen if I did?
Well, you'd suffer some major glitches due to overheating. We're talking risk of permanent damage. So, you know, maybe don't do that.
All right. Reset me now, Kohler. I'll reactivate what I need myself.
Okay, so I'm not always gonna be there for you like this. I can't just follow you around to reset things and hold your neural weave together. Whatever choices you make from here on out, they're your choices.
But you were supposed to be my AUG expert.
I specialize in Chinese black market, okay? The shit I found hidden inside you, spliced into your system like that, looks to me like it's from Mars, man!
I'm pretty sure they're not from Mars.
I feel bad. You deserve answers I can't give you. I can help manage your system better than anyone in Prague. I help you make the most of the new AUGs we just found.
But you can't tell me where the hell they came from. As far as I know, David Seraph installed all my AUGs. There's something inside me I don't know about. He's the one I need to talk to.
I am familiar with Sarah's work. These new AUGs, they look different to me. I mean, that neodymium shell. Who uses dimorphic magnetorheological fluid like that? Seriously, if you talk to Seraph, you need to ask him that. Shit really stands out. Pretty fucking cool, actually.
You ever seen anything like this before? An AUG system that's deliberately hidden like that?
I don't know, Jensen. I mean, I heard of people getting the black market treatment before. Pass out in Prague, wake up in Shanghai. But usually they wake up with less AUGs, not more.
What exactly makes these AUGs so different from my other ones?
They look like experiments, is what. Loose wiring everywhere, man. It's like half of you is untested, unfinished, unbelievable. It's beautiful, is what it is.
Why would Seraph have hidden these things inside me? I don't get it.
I am not convinced this is a Seraph job. The tech itself is super high-end, but the PDOT insulation, sloppy. The bone mounting, mounted on the quick. Just doesn't have Sarah's touch. Looks more like a retrofit to me. Something much more recent. What are you thinking?
I'm thinking how much I hate being unconscious. You said these additions look recent. How recent?
Within the last 2 years, give or take. Something happened to you in that time?
I was pulled out of the ocean and put in some facility in Alaska to recover. There's a few months there that... the more I try to remember, the blurrier it gets.
Shit, Jensen. That's terrifying.
This tune-up went longer than I expected. Let's wrap this up.
Right. Here, take some Praxis kits for the trouble. Praxis solves everything. Keeps customers happy. Just, remember what I showed you about managing your juice. It's gonna be a balancing act for you. Well, unless...
Unless what, Kohler?
There could be a way to optimize. It's just... it would involve getting something from Otar. A neuroplasticity calibrator.
There's a way for me to use everything I have without compromise. I want to know about it.
I was hoping you'd say that. I order all my fancy tech from this illegal catalog, right? But... my last shipment got intercepted... by Otar Botkoveli.
The same Otar whose men were looking for books out there before?
I am not going to force you. I want you to want to do it. I want you to want to be an augmented god among men. If that sounds like something that interests you, then you should know that Otar runs an underground casino in the Chisti district. The entrance is in a small courtyard off Hlavni Street.
Thanks for the info, Kohler. Thanks for the Praxis.